A 21-year-old man is charged in the murder of Johnnie Owens, a community organizer shot and killed in his own home last year. Shamar Jackson of Chicago Heights is facing first-degree murder. He's also charged with attempted murder in the shooting of Owens' son in the family's Hazelcrest home. Johnnie Owens died from his injuries. He was a Vietnam veteran with a master's degree who loved food and gardening and founded the Bronzeville neighborhood farm. Jackson is currently in custody on unrelated charges.